My name is Kevin Grayson, and this is a story about my friend, Aaron Hall. I remember when Aaron first moved to our neighborhood. He was only 11, kind of tall for his age, had real long, long hair. And he was carrying these real live chickens in both arms. I remember the first day he asked to play with us. Me and my cousins, we gave him a hard time. Middle school, we started becoming, real close friends. We used to laugh at our childish behaviors. Aaron saving me from the vicious dog. My sophomore year in high school, we actually moved into his parents' house. Me in his room. He used to come over and show us all the little secret hideaways in his closet and teach me how to climb into the roof. Kid stuff. Junior year, Aaron became somewhat of a neighborhood hero. He'd mow the grass if it needed to be cut, deliver your mail, he'd rake up the snow if it snowed, a blizzard or whatever. Make sure everyone could get up the hill to get to work, to get to school. He even used to play with the little kids. Little kids he wouldn't usually play with, people our age. But he did. That was Aaron. Everyone knew him. And everybody loved him. Graduation, Aaron became silent. He started wearing, dark clothes with crazy messages like, "Everybody hates me" on the back. Then he stopped coming to class. Soon after, he stopped coming to school, period. One time I, passed him walking home on the sidewalk. He just walked right past me, staring at the ground as usual. So I turned around, tapped him on the shoulder, asked him, "Why don't you talk to me anymore?" Oh, he apologized, he had a lot of stuff on his mind, he said. That was the last time I talked to him. June 14th, 2003. I can still remember it like it was yesterday. It was like 5:30 in the morning. I roll out of bed, get dressed, of course. Walk into the bus stop, the sound of chainsaws and trees getting cut down. I look at my brother, I'm like, "Who cuts trees at 6:15 in the morning?" I get to school that morning and receive a phone call from my mother. Hung himself. So I asked her when. 6:15 this morning. I think back to that morning, I think that I just looked to the right, Aaron could still be alive.